darling. It's me again, Dr. Elvira, Mistress of the Dark. Welcome to another Netflix and Chill session. Today, I'm going to prescribe you a full Mike Flanagan infusion and a few other blood-curdling thrillers to give your emotions a much-needed release. This master of dark storytelling is back at it again, this time with the limited series Midnight Mass. Nothing like an isolated island, a mysterious priest, and a church filled with a bloodthirsty congregation to get that stress down. Now, if you're anxious about leaving your house, I have some additional Mike Flanagan offerings for you. On one hand, you have Hush, a home invasion thriller that will have you checking every lock just to be on the safe side. Or Gerald's Game might do the trick for you. You've also got The Haunting of Hill House and The Haunting of Bly Manor. While Hill House is about a family confronting past trauma, Bly Manor hosts a gothic love story that both warms and devastates your heart. And you can't talk about Mike Flanagan and not think of Kate Siegel. She has a new psychological thriller called Hypnotic coming to you in just a few days.
Concentrate on the light. Find yourself in a beautiful forest. You can wake up now.
Last but not least, if you're a fan of Hush, keep your blood pumping with a brand new addition, Intrusion.
What if there are more of them out there?
Select your weekly prescriptions on Netflix, and I'll see you again here next Sunday for another session. Unpleasant dreams.
I worry that I don't worry enough. Every week there's a new asteroid heading towards Earth, and here I am anxious about my hair. I worry that I don't worry about the right things to worry about.
That is worrisome. But don't panic. It's perfectly natural, and I can help. Anxiety, stress, the jitters, they're the boogeyman of our time. But horror and thrillers are actually here to improve your well-being. Don't believe me? Well, restlessness is caused by stress and fear. That means heart-pounding thrillers can combat stress because they're designed to elicit a shock response. This releases hormones like adrenaline, cortisol, and norepinephrine, resulting in a mood boost. After the credits roll, the brain calms itself down with some tasty serotonin, relieving tension and giving you a sense of well-being. Simple as that. So tell me, what gets your goosebumps going? A phone ringing?
Who is this?
A shadow on the wall? Pitch black darkness? Horror and thrillers are good for your health? Talk about a plot twist. I'll be seeing you very soon for our weekly session.